defensive play from a moment ago. Mike James of Brooklyn driving. Peyton Pritchard was called for foul. The Celtics calling timeout, challenging the call. A successful challenge resulting in a jump ball now in midcourt.
And I understand, I was not Boy Scout type player.
7:49 to go for the ball game. Grant Williams off the tip for the Tatum. It's been
quiet.
Second half for Jason Tatum. After 25 points in the first half, he scored two in the third and has two here in the fourth. Carson Edwards up court in a rush. Whistle knocked out of bounds. It'll stay Boston basketball. Jeff, have you seen anything different with Brooklyn and what they're doing with Tatum here in the second half? Because there's been a precipitous drop in his scoring.
We got to wrap it up here because in a minute they're going to call a timeout as John Wall hits another jumper. I hope you and Kaylee are talking about a win. We got about 12 more minutes after this.
What is Rudy's night? We can't lose to Rudy.
No, we can't. That's a good point you make. And there's a good rebound by Martin. The Rockets beat the Clippers 19-11.
Can get 25
for the Clippers.
Holmes, when he's healthy, is at the rim on the roll. So, you know, I think Dallas, there's something amiss. I'm not sure what it is. They have had a lot of health issues.
Yes.
And they've got to try to get that chemistry together because they're really a good team.
Quick trigger, 3-0.
Kyrie knocks it out of bounds. You'll see Dallas and the Los Angeles Lakers tomorrow night on ABC. Kyrie Irving with some active hands in the defensive end, not letting his cold shooting impact his defense.
And you asked me before the game, is it a narrative that they're trying to throw out there, or is it true that Kyrie Irving's playing good defense? And off tonight, I think Kyrie Irving has been really good, outstanding, showing his hands, using his body, and individual defense, trying to get back in there and rebound. Really impressive.
Well, he's got four steals on tonight. That speaks to his activity. Pressure from way deep, bottoms it. And the lead is down to 6 points. Boston clawing back. What a night for the rookie out of Oregon, Peyton Pritchard. 5 of 6 from downtown. Griffin, whistle, offensive foul. Who else? Marcus Smart there to take the charge.
And very good defensive execution by Boston. They switched the pick and roll, then they double teamed it and full rotated. I'll be interested if Steve Nash, he didn't choose to challenge that.
Take it from deep, and he makes it a 1-point game. Checked in a 3-point game. Wow, Jason Tatum coming alive here. He's got a total of 32 and waking back up here in the final minutes of the game.
The new handcrafted quesadilla at Chipotle. It's a whole new way to adobo chicken, a whole new way to guac, and a whole new way to order. Because it's only in the app. The new quesadilla. It's a whole new way to Chipotle.
Beal, gotta stay attached to him. Quick recovery there by Roby. And that's the second time that Beal has stepped on the sideline. Michael, I'm not making this up every single game.
Hey, I'm with you, man. It's a tough layoff.
Dollar sign.
By
the way, it should be.
Good job by Roby. Just stands up for a bit. And fortunate to dance with the basketball.
And you look at this Boston lineup that's made this run. Really small Jabari Parker at a small ball five.
Griffin kicks it out to Harris from deep. Contested, oh, and he made it!
And an awful play by Evan Fournier to come to double play Griffin.